shit given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business, not because they...
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Swaffy coming at you with another hot reaction. So, we got another Lil Wayne and Eminem video. Drop the World. I've heard the song before, but I've never seen the video. So this is going to be pretty new. It's going to be pretty interesting. So let's get into this thing. And you know, whenever Eminem and Lil Wayne make a collab, you know, it would be really hard. Like, No Love was a really good one. Other than this song right here, what's another, what's another track? Oh, Forever. That was a good one too. So yeah, there's a lot of good songs by these two. They should really make another clap song. But we're gonna get to the video. We're gonna see what this one's about. And I'm gonna break it down as best I can and see if I can catch so many punchlines and the double meters. So let's get it. Let's go. Are we sure? Alright, let's go. Oh, come on. And play. Oh, dang. What's up with the street here? You always be having them glasses on, bro. Would it be fresh, though? Be fresh. I like how that beat go.
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep the sunshine, save me the rain. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. I work and forever try, but I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse, but better times seen further and beyond. The top gets higher, the more that I climb.
Yeah.
The spot gets smaller, and I get bigger, trying to get in where I fit in. No room for it, but soon for it, it be on. Cause all this it made me strong. So I pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah, I'ma pick the world.
So he's basically describing how he's seen hurt but I never cry. So he's been through an emotional roller coaster, but you know, he don't know how to like let it out, if that's what he's referring to. And what's up with like the, I know it has to do with something, the people. There are people who are against each other. Like, I really don't know what's going on here. Why they're throwing trash at everybody else. I guess, like, has some kind of conflict. We'll have the struggle between, like, certain people or whatever it is. I don't really know. Tell me in the comments, like, whatever you... If you know something, tell me. But, alright, let's go.
133.
So what I'm getting from is like, I could rebirth, I could leave in my spaceship and I could leave Earth just as quick as I could rebirth or something. Like, if he dies, I could come back in a real quick second. And that's what he's talking about, if that's what he's referring to. I don't really know. But, I kind of like the rhyme scheme though. But 150, let's go.
Know what they don't wanna tell you. Just hope the heaven sent in your proof. I walk up in the world and cut the lights off. And confidence is a stain they can't wipe off. My word is my pride, but wisdom is bleak. And that's a word from the wise. Serve to survive and bribe. And when it got too heavy, I put my burdens aside so I could pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head.
Yes!
Yeah, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth. I hop up in my spaceship and leave.
Alright then, go ahead and get it. Get it.
Words fun never show, this pain you'll never know. If only you could see just how lonely and how cold and frostbit I've become. My back's against the wall, when push come to shove, I just stand up and scream.
Bruh, whenever M be singing, that vocal layer could not sound any more better if he was, like, on some real auto-tune stuff or whatever. But, bruh, it sound crazy good. But, I need to learn this. I really need to learn this, bro. Like, honestly, I really need to learn this. Wow. Alright, 257.
Man, it feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in. Oh, it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in my book of rhymes. Got them cooking, boy. This crooked mind of mine got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that clock. I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much snuck up in this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. This fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the day that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your head's better nod. I'm around in this and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillar was where your head alive. It's Betty Bob. This world is my Easter egg. Yeah, prepare. My head is swole. My confidence is up. The stage is my pedestal. I'm unstoppable. Incredible. Hulk, you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run circles around you so fast your head is spin, dog. I split your cabbage and your lettuce and olives. I'll pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah. I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah.
So are the people representing, like, the attitude towards how we feel about the world we live in? Is that what he's referring to? Because, like, are they saying, as crazy as he is as crazy as the attitude I could bring to this world, as much as I could destroy it? Like, is that what he's really referring to? Because that's the vibe I'm getting here. That's the only thing I'm probably getting. But if you know something, please tell me. But, for all none. Bro, that's crazy though. The rhymes and the bars, they're crazy. These two be killing it when they make a song together. It'd be nuts. Like, I don't know what's better. Like, the most collabs we have with M is, like, I don't know if we had a double feature with Sia, but, like, it's between Rihanna, Lil Wayne, Ed Sheeran, 50, and Dre. I don't know which one is better. I really don't know. I mean, I guess all of them get a 10 or whatever. I really don't know. But, all right, guys, if you liked the reaction, cool. If you got any requests, hit me up on them. Insane Marauder, I'm gonna see if I can get your reaction in tomorrow as best I can. So yeah, guys, if follow me back on my socials, if you want to like, comment, share, subscribe, go ahead. I'm out of here. Peace.